father always tells me to grow up and be strong. I can't walk down the street and tell my boys to follow along. And they'll be full of pride, marching like toy soldiers with their arms down by their side, ready to ride. Can you say I put an effort? Because I know that I tried and applied to all that I had, from preventing my family and girls from being sad, like my mother always just being mad, and then gradually swinging as hard as I can at life fully. I've had a problem with kids, they go and they try to be bullies, then that shit fucking just pulls me. Some kids go crazy, some D.I.E. But I'm just, yeah, me, that one man army, wiping up bully bitches, so that I'm leaving this younger, weaker, scrawny kids with these stitches. Yeah, that's not right, but I know they can't stop it. But cops, they'd rather bust a crop a bit or spit on the shit. They're gone. Yeah, the young gangster, teenager, one, the words I got left are none. But I remember the time you used to be able to spit a rhyme without worrying about your boys just dying. Keep them on constantly trying, wonder why, just constantly crying. I never stop applying. So people want me to prevent the beef that start happening, cause it's trash. He disses me, go ahead and just dish and mash his ass. If you want, I can't stop, but I know that my life is on hot, and I go away with doing what I just want. Yeah, but I got a house that if I want, that I sit back and flaunt my legs. Always dealing with grumpy old hags, fags, selling motherfucking green bags, mags, or anything, as long as I get money for bling. But I'm getting this fucking ring for these bitches. Yo, let me just sit back and freestyle. Be me, be Kyle, be the way that I wanna be, instead of all you motherfuckers sitting back judging me. What is you a judge? Can you judge on me? But fuck you, 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 fuck you. You're cool, but fuck you, fuck you. I don't care about these kids that cool, that think they cool, but they're drinking around, but they're thinking that they cannot be retraced. But the times when they had, and they act like an ass or a hole. I'm gonna act like a fool. I mean, I'm doing shit, cause I'm fucking just trying to rule. I'm in rule, I'm drooling, I'm doing, I'm subdued. I mean, I don't know, are you ready to duel? I got my sword swinging. Yeah, this board bringing me to life, to my rhyme, then it's bringing me to my mind, so I could just think of a rhyme. Can I really think? Not at all. But I'm sitting here trying to freestyle while I'm just being cold. Kyle, wow, why have you got me to say the same shit? What you doing, man? Quit playing that lame ass bitch, and that fucking everyone knows you can just kill on that mic. Don't care about shit, yeah, I'm just trying to grill myself a fucking dinner tonight. So you step to me, then I step to you. Quit acting cool, motherfucker, cause you step to me, then I'm wrecking you. It's simple and plain, fuck you. Everybody knows that they hate my language, so I think that I can just duck through all the bullshit. But I don't care, cause I don't really give a shit, cause I'm right here and you're right there. Yeah, what you gonna do? Fuck that shit, man. This is my life and this is me and my bad moods. I've had them last afternoons when I sat back and fucking laughed and I just fucking passed the prune. Yeah, but I don't pass that to no one no more, because that girl is my wife, and I mean that girl is not a whore. I try to just act like I'm so cool and call her and put her down, but this girl is the one that fucking really hold me down. Rex.